Nothing like a BC Division rivalry on a Friday night. Welcome aboard. Vancouver Giants, Kamloops Blazers. The month of March is upon us, and two big points on the line for the Vancouver Giants, and a centering feed picked off by Thorpe. Lindgren pinched. Kamloops steals. Belton point blank, and a stick save made by Vikman, maybe his best of the period. Right wing, Stankoven. Lindgren, left side, Toporowski, perfect. Stankoven, a drive, and into the glove of Gursky. Welcome to the hockey game. Gursky, a big save.
Well, seen a better skater in junior hockey than Fabian Lysell. Here come the Giants. Justin Lees by the D. He cuts in, and a low shot save made. Rebound, Semenuk, fired wide. And now up ahead is Adam Hall. Hall for Lysell. Lysell cuts wide down the left wing, stops at the circle, goes back door, score! Zach Ostapchuk off a brilliant cross-ice feed from Fabian Lysell. Stay hot, the Giants are up 1-0. Right. Curling around, he got checked off the puck. Minton 2-on-1 with Semenov. Minton, stick save made by Gursky on the breakaway. We're still in a 1-0 game. Will Gursky has made three really strong saves, and now a rush the other way. Mount 2-on-1 with Shepard. Mount down the right wing. Drive, save, rebound, backhanded. It does a good job to keep it in, though. Then he comes away with it in the slot. A pass across, Gursky. What a stop. A terrific save off Reese Belton, sliding to his right. It from being back at full strength, and now shorthanded, it's a steal. And it's Ty Thorpe trying to cut by Schmeeman. He's hooked up, and is that a penalty shot? Yep. Oh, yes, it is. Right-handed shot, skates to center, grabs it. Wide down the left wing, in alone on Ernst. Thorpe to the backhand, stopped by the right pad of Dylan Ernst. Right wing, deep for Bankier. Pinned along the wall, cleared in the middle, shorthanded. Ostapchuk breakaway, cutting in alone. Ostapchuk scores! Zach Ostapchuk, 2. Kamloops Blazers, no score. A shorty, 44 seconds into the third. It's 2-0 for the good guys. Right wing, a pass forward for Roland. Nifty little give and go, score! Roland to Levis, and a goal scorer's goal. Kamloops on the board early in the third.
Yeah, they got so much depth. This is a really good Blazer team.
Well, maybe one of the best games we've seen in this building all season. Here come the Giants on the attack, and it's Shepard. Left circle, his drive scores! A bullet from Cole Shepard off the rush. A shot that just cleanly beats Ernst from the left wing circle. The Giants have a 2-goal lead again. Schmeeman, that hit a Blazer. Puck clear to the line, not out. Couldn't get it past Schmeeman. Schmeeman tries, that switches directions. It's over Gursky's head and in. Quinn Schmeeman's point shot deflected up in the air and knuckled into the net. It's a 3-2 hockey game, 3:23 to play. Thorpe lost it, though, behind the net, but the Giants get it back for a moment anyway. Schmeeman, a drive from the point. Gursky, the stop through a screen, and that might be his best save of the night. Puck goes to the left wing side, stolen by Kiefler, and here comes Kamloops. Kiefler trying to cut to the middle. He does! He scores! What a goal for Dalen Kiefler, and the Kamloops Blazers in overtime take the game with 16.3 seconds to go in the extra period.